Why did you do that?
He let me read.
Did you know?
Well, I mean...
Guys, I'm so sorry.
I think you did the right thing. I mean, telling them, not the first part. Guys, I just wanted to apologize. I shouldn't have done that, and Mr. Reed didn't deserve it. I see that now. I guess I was just jealous of you guys and your relationships, and I lost sight of what I'm supposed to be. I think I didn't see that he gave that to you guys, and I didn't see what this class was meant to be.
Allison, we accept your apology. We don't accept your apology.
Come on, guys.
Oh, so you're Halora now?
No, I'm just saying she didn't do anything that wrong.
Come on, you don't think that...
All right. Pretty sure you guys have heard by now, so I'm not going to lie to you. The administrators are not happy with me. They're going to be meeting later today to decide whether or not I'll still have a job here.
We should rebel.
I like the spirit, but no.
Is there anything we can do?
No. It's our last day, so I think we should just take this time to chill. And do that.
Have you heard the song? It's pretty good.
What is it? Nope, haven't heard it.
It's a really good song. You should listen to it sometime. It's really good.
Super unique.
Thank you.
Wait after school to wait for Mr. Reed.
I'll be right back.
No.
Why not?
I kind of agree. I don't get why she can't come.
It's okay.
I mean, I don't see why she can't.
I will kill you.
All right, class. It's the last day. And possibly my last day ever here. So before I left, I wanted to give you each something. Ryland, for all of your energy and sportsmanship, bestow upon you this ball. Ignore the holes. May that carry through your future years as you become a great ball player.
I play football.
And for you, I bestow upon you this pen, Soul. It's my lucky pencil. I aced an entire test with that one time. Truly, it's mightier than the sword.
Thank you.
For you, Evelyn, my old iPod. I know to you this may be ancient, but stored upon there is the greatest playlist ever assembled.
Does it have a charger?
You can get one on eBay. Mason, to you, I give my crazy eight ball. Get crazy sometimes. For you, Cameron. Oh, the places you'll learn. The more you read, the more you go.
That's not, thank you, Mr.
And Phoebe. My advice to you is always be yourself, even when being yourself sucks.
Hey guys, how's it going? Looks like you're kind of starting to get ready for summer. I'm just checking in one more time on this class just before some decisions are made. So, how do you guys like this course?
Personally, this has been one of the academically best groups of students and teacher I have ever had the pleasure of working with. Every day has been an amazing day getting to teach them alongside one of the best teachers I've ever had. And I wouldn't trade that for anything.
Well, maybe that was a little bit much, but hope you guys all have a good summer, and Mr. Reed, I'll be seeing you soon.
Gabe, you should talk along with us if you want.
I'll catch up. Mr. Reed, I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
No, don't worry about it. You still got that mug?
Yeah.
You're a good man, Charlie Brown. Turkish.
It's awful.
Oh. It was like one of the best.
Yeah,
it
was awesome. How long is this gonna take? Because I kind of need to be somewhere.